Alright. And hello everybody and welcome back. This is a new part to the Lex Play, and I'm sorry I haven't been uploading it, but I've been lazy, so there. And anyways, I have a guest with me once again. It's not the same guest, it's a new one. So why don't you want to introduce yourself for us? You there?
Hey, I'm LysseSama. I just made a new account on YouTube.
Yep.
And I'm qualified.
Yeah. Anyways, controls, yeah, and I just got back from, Phalanx Carapool or something, I think. Yep. We've been in here, so that means I'm right here. Luckily, I just finished my event. Ah, Penelope, what do you have to say? Yeah. What? Whatever. Okay, Pashmina, what about you? Let us help you clean up. Say, Penelope, Upui. Did I, like, switch bodies or something? Is this, like, Poltergeist or something? Cool. I'm taking a break right now. No, I'm just sleeping. Yes. Damn it. Yeah. Everybody says yeah. Good, everybody's... That's the fad right now. Everyone's just saying yeah. Oh, my apple. Ow. Did I already get this costume? Oh, no, I didn't. Cool. These holes have nothing but gophers, so I'm just gonna leave them alone, or they're gonna get pissed off and they're gonna come after me. Let's see. Cool. What do I do now? Oh, yeah. Let's go to collaboration first. Panda, what do you want? Looks like Howdy sent Pashmina a letter of support. Yeah, that's not good. So, what do you have to say? Good luck recruiting girls to the key. We already have girls. Don't you know that? I almost read Howie's letter. Yes, that's a very bad thing. Never read Howie's letter. It's like reading the Evil Dead book or something. Damn it, why do I keep making it down safely? And here's a nice one. What do you have to say? I would never ruin my notes with bad puns. Yeah.
I think you have to run down.
I try that a lot of times, but I still make it down safely anyway. It defies the laws of physics. If you're hunting for a real bargain, of course. Hello and welcome to Iron Shopping Network. Yada yada yada. Yes, we all know. Now let's get shopping. Today we've got this weird beaver thing on sale. What do you think of this costume, Sparkle? The design is just to die for. Not really, but alright. Ow. Well, Sparkle, you sort of do know quality when you see it. This charming outfit was made especially for our show. Wow, so it must be really expensive, huh? Yes, and I'm very cheap, so I don't know if I want to buy this. This fabulous costume is a unique collector's item made especially for our show. And we're practically giving it away at a special price. But that's not all. We'll even pay for the shipping from our studio straight to your door. Why can't real shopping networks be like this? You're kidding. At a ham studio's price of... I'm so excited. 50 sunflower seeds. Wow, for this? Wow. That's not even cheap. Wow. Thank you very much. We're waiting for your phone call. Yeah. Is Hamtaro, like, the only one who watches this show? Because no one else does anything. It's like, there's only one TV in the universe, and it belongs to the clubhouse. So, he's, like, the only one watching it. I can't afford it, of course, because I'm a fabulously wealthy celebrity. Yes, now lower the price for us. Thank you. Yay, I'm so happy. So am I. I get to save money. Even though I really don't care about seeds, because what else do you need for? I guess I'll buy it. We aim to rush on phone calls. You mean one phone call. Me. Did you find any costumes you like? Yes, I did. Well, not really, but I bought it anyway. Hey, I remember you. An original costume straight from the Ham Shopping Network. Really, I never would have guessed. Ooh, it's my birthday. Ah. You know what sucks? They never actually let you try on costumes except in the player card. You never get to see Hamtaro trying the costumes or anything. It sucks. Stop worrying. Okay, where do we go? Beach. Wait, what's our next event? Oh yeah, sailing. Damn crap. What do you guys have to say for yourselves? I'll do my best not to sail us all the way back to the Jungle Republic. By the way, have you seen Mr. Moo Cow? I mean Oxen. Does he really look like that much of a cow? It looks like an ox, not a cow. He's been staring at me. Yeah, he's a pervert. You should get over that. Yeah. Stop staring at girls who are not your age, man. If we lose, I'm gonna get killed. Huh? What a cruel world. Show and last is what we pirates be made of. Huh? Har har har, yar. Do you have any useful information for us? How do you... No, we know that.
Still the same damn tune.
Yeah. Change your music, man. You're getting old. Oh, beautiful sea. Yeah. Carry me away with your blue waves. You better not let those waves... Yeah, whatever. Just leave. Yay, everybody's here. Boss, what do you want? Oh, you got fire in your eyes. That's nice. Seize my battlefield. Just watch how it beat you. I don't want to talk to you again. Happens in Zuby. The sea looks really fun, but it's a dangerous place. Yes. Pirates of the Caribbean will pop out of nowhere. And I'm rich. I wonder if I've had to be a part of this and join Captain Hamster. We would have accidentally joined a sporting event and taking a luxury cruise. Yes, we've all had that happen before. I'm glad I said no once and asked me to go surfing with him. That's not the same, you know. When you go surfing, it's like close to the beach, so you will not die. Unless it's that deep, or if you're really bad at surfing, that you will simply die. Yes. Alright, you two. Did you look as easy? Because I don't like these controls. How do you do this again? Oh, yeah. I know this. And then you go there. Cool. What? No. Let's just get this over with. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna win anyway. Well, hopefully. Ooh, live. These players, yes, we know that. Get out of my way! Hey, oh crap. Oh crap, where am I going? I might be crashed into you, man. Cool. Oh crap, no, don't fail. Do we win?
No, not yet.
Oh, yay, you did.
I did.
Now we're going very fast. Holy crap, we didn't miss our mark, man. Yay, I win. I once had a lot of free time that I literally went everywhere in this sailing game.
Seriously?
Yeah. Where am I going?
I suck at this game. Yeah. So much.
I suck at it the first time too, but then I learned how. Whoa. No, I want to go with this. Whoa! Ah, damn it, I should have crashed into her. I love crashing into people. Because when you do, they always have these little things over, and it's just like, hey, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Aha, there you are. No, don't fail. Come on. You did it. Right? Yes, we did. We're gonna win. Please tell me I'm gonna crash into somebody. I see somebody. Should we crash into me? Ah, we missed him. And we're owning. Yes, now to the finish line. It sucks, I didn't crash into anybody. The finish line's already here. It's funny because once I just came in last, so instead of actually going to the finish line, I just started knocking everyone off the finish line. I was just knocking them all. I was trying to find like the out of bounds place and setting them out of bounds or something, but I never made it because controls were like trying to tell me to stop and go to the finish line already.
Aw, that sucks.
Hey, the winner team is actually the loser team this time. Surprising. I guess they really suck at saving.
Yeah.
Huh. And once again, we own. Because that's the way we are. Our job is to own all that's standing our way. How much money do we get? Yay. I got my money back. Yay, it's gold medal time. Yeah. And now it's time to go to sleep. Let's go to the after spoon, see if anyone has anything funny to say. Ah. I'm sorry, I may have held the wrong room. Ah, just kidding. Let's see. What do you girls have to say? Everyone's gonna be in this event, right? We ought to rest. Yeah, we stayed up late last night. Wait, what event is this again? I forget. Wait, what day are we? I forget. Dang, I haven't played this in so long. I've been slacking off that I've forgotten my own status. Yeah, we stayed up late last night. It's your own fault. Now we're gonna fail the test. I was a little sleepy today, but I had a fun time. Kui, 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 kui. I have no idea what you just